it's just misunderstanding, indoctrination, and lack of proper knowledge of Islam. So they are not able to reason well. The moment they get information, they are not able to interrogate that information. They just run with that information. And remember, religion is very emotive.
So I would say majority of the youth have this assumption of being in a dogmatic stage in Islam and yet ascribing to the same religion.
They are also recruiting non-Muslims. Because these are non-Muslims and they are not in depth with the training of Islam, they are easily misused.
A person who is not well-sounded or well-grounded in Islam, they will easily take that to be, if you say, Quranic truth or gospel truth and run with that. So it's lack of proper Islamic knowledge. So they are easily indoctrinated and misled to believe that this is Islam.
That is why in Islam, people are encouraged to read, to study. The whole idea is to avoid that dogma where you believe without understanding. So for the youth, the message is always, please understand your religion. Please learn about Islam. Don't just be a blind follower. It is important you learn so that at any given time, no one takes advantage of you. Because a youth who subscribe to the religion of Islam can be vulnerable always if they are ignorant of their religion to becoming at risk or even getting involved in extreme ways. So the best way of protecting, so that now you don't depend on other human being teaching you your religion, then you need to learn it for yourself and learn it from the right sources. Once you're able to understand that, then these extreme views and extreme thoughts will not affect you. Usually you find youth falling into the trap of radicalization because they do not have any background of Islam and they do not understand Islam. So my encouragement and my always advice to young people is learn your religion. As long as you confess to Islam, then don't be a blind Muslim. Learn what Islam entails so that no one takes advantage of you and no one lies to you about your own religion.